Check this area out. This is nothing like Penn Station, New York. That I know for a fact. This is like the subway version. Of New York City. They call it the light rail over here. See the Broad Street trains, Broad Street Station, Washington Park, Riverfront Stadium, Atlantic Street, NJ Pack Center Street. Let's see what the Broad Street one looks like. That looks the similar thing as the subway station in New York City. But the only difference is over here, they call it the light rail. God only knows why. So basically, that's what it the light rail area looks like. Basically all the platforms. That's what all the platforms basically look like. This Penn Station definitely needs a renovation, like the one in New York did. now heading back to where I first started. There's a McDonald's. The Penn Station over here provides an Amtrak. Basically this is the main area of Newark. Penn Station. Dunkin' Donuts over there. Track 5, Barron Valley Line. Tracks 3 and 4, Northeast Corridor. And North Jersey Coastal Line, Track 3, Amtrak. Track 2 is, I'm guessing, is an Amtrak one in the path. Northeast Corridor and North Jersey Coastal Lines and path. I don't know what track A's are, probably for the airport. And this is basically it at Newark Penn Station. The next one is going to be at New York Penn Station.